Now we have with us from the Sri Lanka, yes, we are in the Medan Hotel Dubai for WMO 20th AGM, and these two are from Sri Lanka, Abdul Latif Sajeeth Illiyas and Rukhsana Latif. They both are the founder and the co-founder of for Bubble?
Bubble Town.
Bubble Town, yes. So, sabse pehle toh, first of all, welcome to this event. What is your vision? Because you are the vice chairman as well of WMO Far East. So what is your vision for the Meyman community?
See, my vision is very clear that Meymans have a set of values.
Yes.
And we have a culture.
No doubt, yes.
And then the language that the so-called we have to carry forward for our next generation.
Yeah, Panji Meymani Zaban.
Meymani Zaban.
Yeah.
So, koro theory hai ajkal, itra Meyman pa, itra phailai rahi hai yun, bibi gaam mein, bibi countries mein.
Yeah.
ता करो थी हुए इन्हें जी ज़बान पांच बच्चे के पास अच्छी ने सेकाय रही हैं उन्हें मेमन ज़बान अच्छी ने बुलाई रही है इनले जहाँ वहाँ अच्छी ने मेमन में आने गाल कराने तो ही बोल रहे कि पांच मेमन ज़बान पांच जाहिर रखने के लिए बहुत ज़रूरी है सो दैट इज़ वन ऑफ The visions that I see, foresee as being in Sri Lanka, because Sri Lanka is a very multicultural country, and there are Buddhists, Muslims, Sinhalese, Burghers, Christians. Yeah. We live in a very multi-culture
And I have heard
society.
That there are so many Meymans in Sri Lanka, am I right?
Yes, yes, you're
yes,
right,
yes,
you're
yes,
right.
There are about 5 to 10, 8,000 Meymans in Sri Lanka.
Oh,
and,
nice.
And but compared to other countries, we're very minute.
But it's
we are, mashallah, we're very, you know,
connected
yes. with each other.
So you are here for WMO. How was the event?
Mashallah, it's very good as of now. Yeah. Things have gone as planned and on our favours as well.
So thank you so much for being here.
Thank
enjoy
you.
Enjoy the day
thank
and
you
enjoy
so
the
much.
Event.
Thank